have gathered here on the very special occasion of our nation called as Republic Day. First of all, I would like to say a lot of thanks to my principal ma'am. Because of her, I have got such a wonderful opportunity in my school to come on this stage and speak something about my beloved country on its great occasion of Republic Day. India is a self-governing country since 15 August 1947. India got independence on 15 August 1947, which we celebrate as Independence Day. The Constitution of India came into force in 26 January 1950. So we celebrate this day as Republic Day. Republic means the supreme power of public living in India, and public has rights to elect their representatives as a political leader to lead the country in right direction. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.